So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on do not disturb and entertain these dudes. I'ma ride them crazy and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'm
okay, so... Okay, we're here with
Leaving you stare at
it. Say your name.
Hi.
What's your name?
No, say.
What's your name?
I don't know.
Okay. What's one thing you haven't told your parents?
I don't know.
You tell your parents everything?
No.
Then what's one thing?
I don't know.
Ask him questions.
What's something you haven't told your parents?
That is a faggot. What?
What's your name?
Jesus.
Okay, what's something you haven't told your parents?
Everything.
What?
Everything.
You haven't told them everything?
I haven't told them nothing.
You don't tell them nothing?
Nah.
Okay, so what's something you haven't told them?
I don't know.
Melissa? Okay, what's something you haven't told your parents? Something I haven't told my parents was that I had a boyfriend.
Okay. Okay, what's your name?
My name is Cassandra.
Okay, what's something you haven't told your parents?
That, oh shit. Well, I think she found out today because she's going to go to the office to check my attendance. I was late like every day, like for the past 2 weeks. Yeah.
You? What's your name?
Damien.
What's something you haven't told your parents? Just answer it.
I don't know. I tell my parents everything.
Liar.
Okay. I ate 14 edibles in one day.
I'm Renee.
What's something you haven't told your parents?
That I've done drugs.
Okay, so what's your name?
Kevin.
What's something you haven't told your parents?
Ah, shit. I had an orgy in the living room.
Okay, so what's your name?
Francisco.
Okay, so what's something you haven't told your parents?
What happened? Wait, what?
Something you haven't told your parents.
Something I haven't told my parents.
I'm gay.
Is that I'm secretly in a relationship with Michael.
That's kind of sus, but I'm good.
Oh my gosh, interview him.
Something you haven't told your parents.
I'm gay. I'm just that was my joke, but something I haven't told my parents.
Let's go in front of here.
Something I haven't told my
parents. You look
retarded. He's white. How is the lighting bad?
Something I haven't told my parents. I don't know. I think I stole like $5 from them once. That was for like candies. So I don't know.
Have you never like drank or
smoked? Okay, oh no, I've drank before. Okay, what is that?
I've never drank.
What's something you haven't told your parents?
Of me, like, hello.
Again?
What's going on here,
man? Something I haven't told my parents is that the camera's not even on me, bro.
Where do I begin, bro?
Where do I begin?
He's like, so...
So, first of all,
soy narcotraficante.
I do human trafficking. What else? Yo,
my uncle molested me, so Thanksgiving is kind of awkward.
Santa touched me while I was sleeping.
I found my dad's weed stash.
Yeah. My dad left
me. Made it mine.
Yeah.
I killed 3 kids. All different ways to drown.
Oh yeah, my brother, what's it called, killed 2 birds with 1 stone. So that's pretty cool.
Deadass.
Yeah, we didn't tell my mom. We just hid the birds behind the house.
Really? I would have eaten them.
They're good.
What's your name?
Layla.
What's something you haven't told your parents?
You didn't know they were recording?
Then I was stoner.
Okay, so what's your name?
Andrea.
What's something you haven't told your parents?
I don't know, like... when I dated someone or something.
Okay, what's something you haven't told your parents?
I'm not gay.
Okay, so what's your name?
Roxy.
Okay, so the question is what's something you haven't told your parents?
That I've vaped.
All right.
Bye guys.
Okay, so what's your name?
Ozzy.
Okay, so what's something you haven't told your parents?
What's something I haven't told my parents?
These bitches.
Shut the fuck up. Don't expose me like that on camera. Fuck. What's something I haven't told my parents? Nah, I don't have anything. They know everything, being honest.
Okay.
Nah, you really thought I was gonna give you some juice, huh?
We're here with?
Mario.
Okay, so the question is what's something you haven't told your parents?
Something I haven't told my parents? Both of them or just one?
Doesn't matter.
I haven't told my dad that I like smoke.
Okay. Brianna.
And Litzy.
Okay, so the question is what's something you haven't told your parents?
I've had a boyfriend. I have a boyfriend right now.
I've had two boyfriends before.
Okay, so what's your name?
Angel.
Okay, so the question is what's something you haven't told your parents?
I stole money from their vase.
Okay. I know! You are exposing me too much!
They're recording.
I can't say that.
They get out of school to go vape, you know, go hang out with my friends. Yeah, it's because we can't take bigger stuff. Because there's a lot of people in there, you know, like, we're not trying to get exposed. Delete.
Question is what's something you haven't told your parents?
Probably that. Probably that I had a girlfriend once.
Okay, and you?
Oh, hell no.
What's the recording? Okay, it's recording now.
Alright, so what's your name?
Raquel.
Okay, so the question is what's something you haven't told your parents?
Oh shit. Oh. That I took my dad's car and I crashed it once and he didn't look for it, but I crashed it.
Wait, hold on. What's your name?
Brianna.
Juana.
She already went.
Oh yeah, she already went.
Yeah,
okay, what's something you haven't told your parents?
Bro, that this one time she caught me. She thought I was crying.
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, so this one time I was in my room and like I pretended that I was crying, but I really was high as fuck. But she doesn't. To this day, she doesn't know that like currently I'm not.
I thought you were gonna say that you were moaning.
And then I sent news to people. So hit me up,
Sergio Andrade.
Hey, no. I ain't a virgin no more.
Oh.
People either.
Yo, I'm a good child, bro. Like, I'm gonna read the Bible.
Sergio ended up fucking Urban.
So, what the fuck?
I think it's a
you
football player.
You got me exposed in people.
You can say it now. It's cool.
It's cool, bro.
You're my content, nigga.
Willie. Oh,
shit.
Come over here.
Then I fucked Willie.
Call your friend.
Meaner.
Yeah. He just
exposed. Okay, ask him. Interview him.
Okay, so what's your name?
William.
What's your name?
That he fucked me.
Oh.
Okay.
No, I want that too.
Is that true?
Yeah.
So you guys.
Okay, what's your name?
Wait. Adriel.
Okay, what's something you haven't told your parents?
I snuck out the house.
Okay, so what's your name?
Angel.
Okay, what's something you haven't told your parents?
That I've been driving without a license.
Alexis.
Jose.
Kevin.
Leo.
Okay, the question is what's something you haven't told your parents?
I smoke.
I'm a stoner. I smoke too.
What?
He's looking bad.
Okay, so what's your name?
I'm David Ortiz.
Miguel.
Angel.
All right.
Okay, so the question is what's something you haven't told your parents?
Something I haven't told my parents? That I did mushrooms. I don't know.
Can you skip it to him? Because I'm gotta think.
I gotta think as well.
I stole money.
Elias. Christopher.
What's something you haven't told your parents?
I got my meat set. 360 vacuum sealed two-handed. I haven't cleaned my room.
Okay, so we're here with Justin. What's something you haven't told your parents?
I smoke weed. I don't know.
Okay, thank you.